Despite not having been groomed for rule, Sargon had a natural talent for kingship. He built his new capital of Akkad to the north of Sumer, sending his new subordinates a powerful message. He would not follow the traditions established by past kings. No, this was truly a new beginning. An enormous court soon surrounded Sargon. More than 1,000 servants, priests, scholars, and soldiers populated the king's palace, and they all had to be fed and paid. Sargon therefore turned his sights on neighboring kingdoms. Once, dominion of Mesopotamia had been the sum of his ambitions. But Sargon had changed. The larger his entourage grew, the more he pushed his old companions away, and the greater the riches he amassed, the greedier the flickering in his eyes seemed to me. He hardly spoke of the goddess of war anymore. He no longer visited her temples, nor offered her sacrifices. It seemed that as his power grew, Sargon forgot to whom he owed his throne. And now, as he rallied his armies to conquer the kingdom of Elam, he tempted her wrath.
Oklama, Zomers.
We will send the laborers that you need, but you must keep the Elamite soldiers away from our walls.
Here are the promised tributes, Sargon. We hope that everything is to your satisfaction.
That is enough for now. But continue to deliver resources diligently. Otherwise, I will have to conscript you into military service. And that is not something that you want, correct?
Zomers.
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 bridges will work for you, Sargon.
Rai, Zomus, Oklama, Umbus.
Do not shy away from taking what you need, soldiers. Plunder the enemy's homes as you promised. None of you will face any consequences for it.
Gathered more resources for you, Sargon.
Umbus, Zomus.
These villagers will work for you, Sargon.
Umbus. Umbus. Zomus.
Ships will no longer find safe haven in this dock.
Help! Elamite soldiers are in our city!
have gathered more resources for you, Sargon. Soldiers from Elam are plundering our lands! Help us, Sargon! Soldiers from Elam are plundering our lands! Help us, Sargon!
Sargon to deal with the pirate scum terrorizing our shores. May I offer you these catapult triremes? Expensive, but I built them with my own two hands, you know.
We have gathered more resources for you, Sargon.
Another Elamite dock goes up in flames.
Soldiers from Elam are plundering our lands. Help us, Sargon.
Thank you.
Wise Sargon, tell us which resources you require and we will gather what you need most.
Pirate ships will no longer find safe haven in this dock.
More resources for you, Sargon.
I need food.
You need more food supplies. Very well. We will instruct our men to gather more food. Soldiers from Elam are plundering our lands. Help us, Sargon. Soldiers from Elam are plundering our lands. Help us, Sargon. We are defeated. This is what we get for siding with the Akkadians.
Zamas.
We will send the laborers that you need, but you must keep the Elamite soldiers away from our walls.
Alamas.
Alamas.
Zamas, Zamas, Ryoga, Zamas,
Hello,
Zamas, Zamas.
Lumile!
Okema. Umbus.
Hello.
Okema.
Help! Elamite soldiers are in our city!
Here are the promised tributes, Sargon. We hope that everything is to your satisfaction.
That is enough for now. But continue to deliver resources diligently. Otherwise, I will have to conscript you into military service. And that is not something that you want, correct?
Oklama? Ombus. Ombus. Ombus.
Rogan? Yuri? Ombus.
Rogambus.
Rogan?
Ombus.
Hilarious.
Ombus.
Ibotare. Ombus. Ibotare.
These villages will work for you, Sargon.
Samus. Arai. Ombus. Ombus.
Oklama. Ombus.
Shy away from taking what you need, soldiers. Plunder the enemy's homes as you please. None of you will face any consequences for it.
We have gathered more resources for you, Sargon.
Ombus.
These villagers will work for you, Sargon.
Rogan?
Thank you.
with us, but we cannot support you properly as long as Elamite warships attack our trade.
Pirate ships will no longer find safe haven in this dock.
Will work for you, Sargon.
Ilare. Ibertale.
Yuri. Bombus.
We have gathered more resources for you, Sargon.
Another Elamite dock goes up in flames.
Are plundering our land. Help us, Sargon. Ships will no longer find safe haven in this dock. These villagers will work for you, Sargon.
Why, Sargon? Tell us which resources you require, and we will gather what...
Somebody pass
your
the
forces need more lumber. All right, our workers will now clear more trees. Soldiers from Elam are plundering our lands! Help us, Sargon! You need more food supplies! Very well! We will instruct our men to gather more food. We have gathered more resources for you.
Oh.
Broken? Bombus. Ebert has. Yuri? Bombus.
Soldiers from Elam are plundering our lands! Help us, Sargon! We have gathered more resources for you.
Another Elamite dock goes up in flames.
The pirates of Elam have been driven from these waters. Now we can resume trade to the east and use the profits to support your campaign. Oh, great, Sargon!
These villagers will work for you, Sargon.
Tarai? Alamas.
Rogan? Ombus. Ebotaren.
Ombus.
The enemy is among us. Send soldiers to help us, Your Highness.
Logan?
Darai? Alamas. Bombus.
We have gathered more resources for you, sir.
City.
We have gathered more resources for you, Sargon. Villagers will work for you, Sargon.
Somas.
We have gathered more resources for you, Sargon.
Lara, Bombus.
From Elam are plundering our lands. Help us, Sargon. Gathered more resources for you, sir.
Captain Honig. Abadakis. Honig.
More resources for you, Sargon. These villagers will work for you, Sargon.
Rogan? Ibadadis. Yuri? Rogan? Darai? Ombus. Aisa. Yuri? Ombus.
Thank you. you?
Soldiers from Elam are plundering our lands. Help us, Sargon. We have gathered more resources for you, Sargon. These villagers will work for you, Sargon. We have gathered more resources for you, Sargon.
Thank you.
Abadakis. Demon target. Abadakis.
Escaped our hails of arrows, flee into the desert to hide. Victory is ours. Can a mortal being of flesh and blood become a god? I asked myself this question more and more often as we embarked on a brutal campaign of conquest through lands so distant that I would never have imagined visiting them. The divine will, which Sargon once received and taught his followers, was now indistinguishable from his own. He made it abundantly clear that his will was to enlarge his empire, whatever the cost. I was not the only one who noticed our king's change of character. Discontent brewed among the population. Many of the soldiers, tired and spent from constant campaigns, harbored thoughts of treason. Sargon did not seem to notice his people's growing distrust. Caught up in his own world, where friend and foe alike gave way to him, he was already planning his next conquest. A campaign that would lead us even deeper into darkness.